station, what happens is there is a special tunneling endpoint, it's called VTAP, that gets installed on each host that is part of that VXLAN cluster. So each host gets the virtual tunneling endpoint. You basically, that's the piece of software that will encapsulate and decapsulate packets for VXLAN. So once that association is made, once you have said each VM, each host will get this virtual tunneling endpoint and become part of that multicast group, that's when the VXLAN